Superstar Rajnikanth, who was recently admitted to the Cauvery Hospital in Chennai for carotid artery revascularization surgery, safely returned home on 31st October. Taking to his Twitter handle, Rajnikanth updated his fans about the news by sharing a photo of himself praying in front of his home temple. He captioned the post, "Returned home." Rajnikanth was in Delhi a few days back to receive the Dada Saheb Phalke Award for his contribution to Indian cinema and had gone to the Cauvery Hospital for a routine checkup, where he later had to be admitted.